this is a first even for the CBI. A senior CBI officer in the Financial Frauds Department will now have his brother's case in the same department. Though the CBI says he won't personally investigate the case, issues have been raised about a larger conflict of interest.
The country's premier agency is always known to produce bloopers, but this latest one that NDTV's learnt of is quite the one for its hall of shame. Listen to these details. Last month, the CBI appointed Tripura Kada IPS officer Rajiv Singh as joint director, head of banking and securities fraud department. Mr. Singh is an old CBI hand who's also been given the president's medal last year for his role in the Sharada probe. What's of course become controversial about this is, guess who is banking frauds accused? His brother, Sanjeev Singh. This wasn't an oversight because the case against the banking chief's brother, Sanjeev Singh, was only filed in September last year. That's when Allahabad Bank in Ranchi filed a case against him. They raided their home in Hazaribagh and charged him for swindling the bank of 6 crore rupees. The complicated point in this case is that there are some reports that the investigating officer at that time had complained that Rajiv Singh, who wasn't at that time chief, was making calls intervening with those investigating his brother. Now, NDTV has accessed a complaint against Joint Director Rajiv Singh, which says that there's complete conflict of interest, that as banking chief, he will also be meeting bank chiefs and vigilance officers, and so he can influence the probe. However, the CBI has a technical explanation for this. They told NDTV he will not handle because it is less than 25 crore scam, and so it is handled by the Economic Offences Branch and not by Rajiv Singh. They say, of course, that he won't that way influence the probe. However, it seems very hard to imagine who the banking chief investigator and how Rajiv Singh will have nothing to do with his brother's bank fraud case.